Welcome back. More than 300 sea lions have invaded a small fishing town in Chile. Have a look at some of this video. Some of them are causing a ruckus, leaving the beach and wandering around town searching for food. Some dogs were able to help herd some of them, at least one big guy, back to the beach, but he may not stay there. The sea lions are on the run right now from a group of killer whales offshore, so can't really blame them. So far, they seem content to stay on the beach until it's safe to go back to the water.